Stay with us, ladies and gentlemen. We have Fatal 4-Way action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite against three of WWE's toughest competitors. Oh, you can feel the excitement.
From the other side of darkness, weighing in at 174 pounds, the Phantom.
And if you haven't gotten it yet, you get your...
Phenomenal one, Edmund!
Well, there's a reason why this guy's the champ. And I think he's about to show us what that reason is. These are the type of matches that define careers, one-on-one for the gold. So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Let's face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action, but a fatal four-way? A competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
Here we go. Four competitors in the ring. No rest, no tags.
Twice the combatants, twice the action.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. Let's talk about the champion for a moment. How did she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
Let's get straight to the point. He's got his work cut out for him in there tonight.
Oh, here we go again.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
But he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Just toying with the competition a little. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Watch out!
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The challenger not in a great place. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
And on top of that, he's been spending a lot of time outside the ring during this match. You have to wonder what the strategy is.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts.
My God, his body's been through hell. And his
Superman punch!
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
He's okay, he's okay. He just took a bad step, no big deal. I'll tell you, if I'm the challenger, I'm gonna stay aggressive because I know the champ still has a lot of fight left.
Oh my gosh, the face! Did you hear the impact? He's not.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
Oh my, enough with that sledgehammer.
Look, my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
It all comes down to this.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
He's showing no signs of letting up. He's in full-on attack mode now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. As the number one contender, he has to find a way to assert his dominance here.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
You know, I would have thought one of these guys would have shown signs of dominance at some point by now. That just hasn't really been the case.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
My God, his body's been... to hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Oh, look at this! Oh! Trying to put him away!
Dishing out some serious punishment here. We got a cover. Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage.
Crashing to the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones.
No kidding, this may be close to being over. And he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Look at this.
Kinsel got it.
Man, Kinsel impresses again, Cole.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those...
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
There's a point where all of your training goes.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
Who would do this? Who would do this to another man?
The challenger in some big trouble here. It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Great counter. There he goes, out of the ring. That suplex was picture perfect. Here's the cover for the win.
And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's sending a message to the entire.
What a move. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He is just getting busted up. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. Cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit. I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. I'm not sure I can watch this. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
Drop down face first on the turnbuckle.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
One.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out what's going on here.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
Look at this head count.
Incredible. Oh, I think this man means business. Back in the ring again.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Looking for the win.
One more time for everyone at home. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, round, count. Getting back into the ring now. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It's all academic from here.
Oh, no way. Being on the receiving.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
An impressive fatal four-way win.
Here are your winners and new, representing the Brothers of Destruction, the
Oh, my gosh, new champion. And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?
You're right. I think the entire landscape of the WWE just changed. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
Guys, I have to... A great way to lead into the next matchup, which should be a good one. A triple threat match is next. We have one of the best talents on the roster today against two of WWE's toughest competitors. Look at these combustible elements. Triple threat action is up next.
It's gonna explode.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on two of the toughest competitors that WWE has to offer.
Man, this should be an awesome matchup.
from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 174 pounds, the Action Champion, the Phantom.
Here we go. I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Oh, Michael, this is gonna be fun to watch.
Don't take a bathroom break, folks. These triple threat matches can end in a hurry.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
What impact delivered from that toss.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Back into the ring now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning.
Unspeakable cruelty. Moves like that put entire careers on the line.
Yeah, you're right. This is going too far. No need for something like that.
He might not even know where he is after that attack to the back of his head. Here we go. Back inside the ring. He's focusing on the face now. The damage has been done.
Did you hear the impact?
He looks a bit off his game here. But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win. Nice reversal there.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
This may be turning into a brawl, King. Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, my gosh! Showing no signs of letting up.
Whoa, when you get nailed, this action has gotten completely out of control.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
All that power was put to good use.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Watch it!
Perhaps feeling a little more. The DDT, the end is drawing near.
The end is very near after that DDT.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down.
Good night. Come on, that won't even faze him. He's experienced a whole lot worse.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Much more of that. He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
You can see the.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Count, ref, count.
He is slowly getting dissected.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's not looking like himself here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Hey, when it comes to the guy's finisher, he's of the belief if at first you don't succeed.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What a move!
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Come on, let's be... Here's a cover.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table. There are no allies in matches of this nature, but I wouldn't be surprised to see a temporary union.
Oh, what an impact! Steel against bone! Oh, man! Did you hear?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here.
19-16!
Man, oh, man. With authority.
There's the finishing move the second time. I don't think you can come back from that.
There's some serious power right there.
Nicely done.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's certainly showing us something. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Wow, that's got to be it.
Oh, wow.
Talk about having the living hell beat out. Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two.
Back between the ropes.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win.
This one.
And there's the reversal.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, he's in trouble now. We know what this is.
What a move.
If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well. He can end it here,
right now.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. You gotta move quicker than that.
You gotta be kidding me. Not for the title. No!
This is ridiculous.
His skull just bounced off the apron.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Wow, he's still down after that.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
He may have to submit here. Referee asking.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
I don't know how. That's it. He's done.
This is insane.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
The human skull wasn't meant for this kind of punishment.
Will it be?
Two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Look at this.
What a move.
Oh my, that was tremendous. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Package pile driver. Ooh. Wow. Now that's something. Wow. Here we see it from this angle.
Executed perfectly.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it.
A move like that, it could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly. Takes to the air.
Wow.
A series. Nobody's backing down here.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Inside the ring now.
Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Not allowed. What a move. You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a...
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.